General Burroughs, daughter.
She's safe.
Good. Good. That is well. I'm sorry to take my leave of you so soon, Colonel. I should have liked to know you better.
So you shall. You just rest easy.
It's perfectly all right, Colonel. I am unafraid. This is not my first death, and nor will it be my last. We keep coming back, you know.
I know.
Before I go, though, Colonel, I should like to beg your forgiveness for my earlier discourtesy.
I remember now.
When we met, I called you my enemy's enemy. A necessary evil.
It's just words.
Words poorly chosen. It was wrong on my part. And I hope that we might part now in friendship.
We do. And to my mind, you've never been anything else.